remembers getting some of this astronaut food at a science center while you were on a field trip growing up.